Good morning, Ruth. My name is Maureen Jankowski. I'm from Namibia, in the far south of Africa, not so far, say in the middle. And I'm a member of the National Assembly. This is my first 5 years. We are going to have, in November, we are going to have our election. Then we are going to elect new members for our parliament. We are already on the point where we as Namibians can be very proud because we introduced the 50-50 based selection where you can select 50 men and 50 women. So it is a 50-50. Our parliamentarians is now equal as women and men. So in the near future, men and women can stand together and they can work together and everyone has a place. We are not anymore under the authorities of the men. We can stand our equal place in life. That is the Namibian way of doing things now. From the men's side, I think they still need to be a mindset. Their mindset must be changed. They still have the mindset of a woman is not equal to a man. So they have to change their mindsets. But we women, we also have to change our mindsets because some of the women, they still don't understand that we are equal to men, that we are also have the same rights as a man now in Namibia. But it will take a time for men and for women to understand that concept. But otherwise, we live happily in Namibia.